And Patrick.
Hey, I'm Steven.
We're the National Film Society.
And we're at the Sundance Film Festival talking about Robot and Frank.
This is our first press junket ever.
My movie had an enormously wonderful response. I'm happy. Am I allowed to look at you?
Yeah, you can look at me, but
I think I'll look this way. What drew me to the story was the story. The idea that an old guy who used to be a jewel thief could teach a robot how to help him rob rich people, I thought was funny and warm and wonderful. I suppose if it were a big transformer robot coming into my, ripping my roof off, trying to kill me, I'd be scared, but I'm not scared of this robot. I would prefer to do neither. Are you both going to do that now?
I mean, if you would like, we can demonstrate the robot dance.
I would be perfectly happy to see that.
Okay.
You know, this is really silly. These are two very silly young men. Now that you've done your robot dance, I'd like to hear your robot voices.
We are the National Film Society.
This is my robot voice.
I like yours better than his.
Oh. Ouch.
Try again.
We are the National Film Society.
No, he's got a better robot voice.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Do the thing you believe in the most. Don't try to get in on the trend. Don't try to make a movie about the going thing. Work from your experience of life and what you know.
Great.
A pleasure.
Thanks.
Thank
one,
you
last,
so much.
One last question.
Yes.
Would you like to join our society?
No.